Sequences and series. Sequences and series. That's right. Okay, that chapter, these questions from that chapter, sequences and series. The fifth term of an AP of n terms whose sum is n square minus 2n. Yes, sum of n terms given to us, n square minus 2n, n square minus 2n. Okay, what is the fifth term of AP? First of all, I will find nth term of AP. Put n equal to 5, you will get fifth term of AP. So for that purpose, I am going to be finding nth term. What is nth term formula? Sum of n terms minus sum of n minus 1 terms formula. Sum of n terms minus sum of n minus 1 terms. Actually, we have given that Sn is equal to n square minus 2n. Matte namku hege barutade Sn minus 1 andre yenu illa idralli substitute maadi n minus 1 anta. Sn minus 1 equal to n place nalli n minus 1 substitute maadi aste. Okay na? A n minus 1 whole square is 2, n square plus 1 minus 2n. Matte multiply with minus 2, minus 2n plus 2. Okay na? Andre idena agutade n square minus 4n plus 3, n square minus 4n plus 3. Okay na? Adi ikkade substitute maadi tn is equal to sn is 2 n square minus 2n minus sn minus 1 is 2 n square minus 4n plus 3. So tn is equal to n square minus 2n minus n square plus 4n minus 3. So n square get cancelled. Tn is equal to 4n minus 2n now. 2n minus 3. Now you need fifth term. 2 into 5 minus 3, 7. Okay, na? So the answer is option B is the correct answer. But you need to do the calculation so fast. Okay, na? If you do the calculation so fast, you can complete the question within 1 minute. You will have 60 questions. 60 questions you need to complete within 60 minutes. So that means you need to do the calculation so fast. Calculation fast agi madidra andre matra nimga question ka answer sigbeku matte adu calculation fast agi madbeku. Okay, na? That's right. Now example number 12. If log 2 base 3, log 2 power x minus 5 base 3 and log of 2 power x minus 7 by 2 base 3 are in AP. And let us assume that these three numbers are A, B, C. If A, B, C are in AP, A, B, C are in AP, then the condition is what? 2B is equal to A plus C. 2B is equal to what? A plus C. Okay, na? So then what is x is equal to? Okay, na? Now, so what is A? Log 2 base 3. What is B? Log of 2 power x minus 5 base 3. What is C? Log of 2 power x minus 7 by 2 base 3. Okay, so therefore 2B, 2 into B is how much? Log of 2 power x minus 5 base 3 is equal to what is A? Log 2 base 3. Plus, what is C? Log of 2 power x minus 7 by 2 base 3. Okay, na? This is given. 2b is equal to A plus C I applied. Okay. Now, we have a formula. Ikkade formula barita idini. Log A power n formula. N log A. Log of A power n formula. N log A. Adhe tara, log of AB is equal to log A plus log B. Log of AB is nothing but log A plus log B. Okay. And now, so see here, n log A. N log A andre log A power n I can use. Andre log of A power n, 2 power x minus 5 whole square base 3 is equal to log A plus log B. Base is same only, na? I can apply that formula. Log of AB, 2 into 2 power x minus 7 by 2 base 3. See here, this is logarithm base 3, logarithm base 3, eradu same. That means we can get cancel logarithm. 2 power x minus 5 whole square is equal to 2 into 2 power x minus 7 by 2 I got. ಓಕೆನಾ ಈಗ ಇದು ನಾನು ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಸಿಂಪ್ಲಿಫೈ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅದಕ್ಕಂತ ನಾನು ಈಸಿ ಟೆಕ್ನಿಕ್ ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ ವೆರಿಫಿಕೇಷನ್ ಮೆಥಡ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದಿ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಓಕೆನಾ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ಸ್ನಿಂದ ನೀವು ವೆರಿಫಿಕೇಷನ್ ಮೆಥಡ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಾಗುತ್ತದೆ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಎ ಏನು ಎಕ್ಸ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಟೂ ಅಂತ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದರು ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಟೂ ಟೂ ಪವರ್ ಟೂ ಫೋರ್ ಫೋರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಫೈವ್ ಒನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಒನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಒನ್ ಹೋಲ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಒನ್ ಬಂದಿದೆ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಟೂ ಇಂಟು ಟೂ ಪವರ್ ಟೂ ಫೋರ್ ಫೋರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಸೆವೆನ್ ಬೈ ಟೂ ಫೋರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಸೆವೆನ್ ಬೈ ಟೂ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಹೌ ಮಚ್ ಏಯ್ಟ್ ಏಯ್ಟ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಸೆವೆನ್ ಒನ್ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಟೂ ಟೂ ಇಂಟು ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಟೂ ಟೂ ಟು ಗೆಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ ಎಸ್ ಎಲ್ ಹೆಚ್ ಎಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಆರ್ ಹೆಚ್ ಎಸ್ ಎಲ್ ಹೆಚ್ ಎಸ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಒನ್ನು ಆರ್ ಹೆಚ್ ಎಸ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಒನ್ ಐ ಗಾಟ್ ಸೊ ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಟೂ ಈಸ್ ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಪಾಸಿಬಿಲಿಟಿ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಸೊ ಯಾಕೆ ಅಂದರೆ ಎಲ್ ಹೆಚ್ ಎಸ್ ಆರ್ ಹೆಚ್ ಎಸ್ ಎರಡು ಸೇಮ್ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಟೂ ಅದೇ ಥರ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ತ್ರೀ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ನೋಡೋಣ ಓಕೆನಾ ಟೂ ಪವರ್ ತ್ರೀ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಟೂ ಪವರ್ ತ್ರೀ ಏಯ್ಟ್ ಏಯ್ಟ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಫೈವ್ ತ್ರೀ ತ್ರೀ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ನೈನು ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಐ ಗಾಟ್ ನೈನು ರೈಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಟೂ ಇಂಟು ಟೂ ಪವರ್ ತ್ರೀ ಮೈನಸ್ ಸೆವೆನ್ ಬೈ ಟೂ ಅಂದರೆ ಟೂ ಇಂಟು ಏಯ್ಟ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಸೆವೆನ್ ಬೈ ಟೂ ಟೂ ಇಂಟು ಸಿಕ್ಸ್ಟೀನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಸೆವೆನ್ ನೈನ್ ಬೈ ಟೂ ಟೂ ಟು ಗೆಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ ಐ ಗಾಟ್ ರೈಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ನೈನ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಸೊ ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಟೂ ಕಾಮ ತ್ರೀ ಈಸ್ ದ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಓಕೆನಾ ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಡಿ ಈಸ್ ದ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಸೊ ಈ ಕಡೆ ಏನಂದರೆ ಮೆಥಡ್ ಏನಂದರೆ ಈ ಕಡೆ ತಕ್ಕ ಬಂದಿದ್ದಂದರೆ ಈ ಕಡೆ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ನೀವು ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಷನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಹೋಗಿದ್ದಂದರೆ ಟೈಮ್ ವೇಸ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರಾಸೆಸ್ ಆಗುತ್ತದೆ ಸೊ ಬೆಟರ್ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ವಾಟ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಬೈ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದಿ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಡೂ ಈಸಿಲ್ಲ ದ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಷನ್ ಓಕೆನಾ ಸೊ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಟ್ವೆಲ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಓವರ್ ನೌ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಥರ್ಟೀನ್ Yes, this is also question from sequences and series. The value of 0.16 whole power log of 0.25. So 0.16 whole power log of 1 by 3 plus 1 by 3 square 1 by 3 plus 1 by 3 square plus 1 by 3 cube ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಅಪ್ ಟು ಆನ್ ಸೋ ಆನ್ ಇನ್ಫಿನಿಟಿ ಬೇಸ್ ಜೀರೋ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಟೂ ಫೈವ್ ಬೇಸ್ ಜೀರೋ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಟೂ ಫೈವ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರೈಟ್ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಫೋರ್ ಜೀರೋ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಟೂ ಫೈವ್ ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರೈಟ್ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಫೋರ್ ಓಕೆ ಅನ್ ನೌ ಸೊ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಲ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಸಿಂಪ್ಲಿಫೈ ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ ಆ ಲಾಗರಿದಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಏನಿದೆಯೋ ಅದು ಸಿಂಪ್ಲಿಫೈ ಮಾಡೋಣ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ತ್ರೀ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಟರ್ಮು ಒನ್ ಬೈ ನೈನ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಟರ್ಮು ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಟ್ವೆಂಟಿ ಸೆವೆನ್ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಟರ್ಮು ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಟಿ ಒನ್ ಟಿ ಟು ಟಿ ತ್ರೀ ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ಟಿ ಟು ಬೈ ಟಿ ಒನ್ ಏನೋ ನೋಡೋಣ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ನೈನ್ ಬೈ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ತ್ರೀ ಅಂದರೆ ರೆಸಿಪ್ರೋಕಲ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ತ್ರೀ ಅದೇ ಟಿ ತ್ರೀ ಬೈ ಟಿ ಟು ನೋಡೋಣ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಟ್ವೆಂಟಿ ಸೆವೆನ್ ಬೈ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ನೈನ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಟ್ವೆಂಟಿ ಸೆವೆನ್ ಇಂಟು ನೈನ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಐ ಗಾಟ್ ತ್ರೀ ಅಂದರೆ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ತ್ರೀ ಈಸ್ ದ ಕಾಮನ್ ರೇಷಿಯೋ ಸೊ ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ದೀಸ್ ಟು ದೀಸ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಕಾಮನ್ ರೇಷಿಯೋ ಈಸ್ ಸೇಮ್ ದಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸಿರೀಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಇನ್ ಜಿ ಪಿ ಸಿರೀಸ್ ಜಿ ಪಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಇನ್ಫೈನೈಟ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಸಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಇನ್ಫೈನೈಟ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಏನು ಎಸ್ ಇನ್ಫಿನಿಟಿ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಎ ಬೈ ಒನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಆರ್ ಓಕೆನಾ ಎಸ್ ಇನ್ಫಿನಿಟಿ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಎ ಬೈ ಒನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಆರ್ ಎ ಅಂದರೆ ಏನು ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ ಎಷ್ಟು ಬಂದಿದೆ ನಿಮಗು ಒನ್ ಬೈ ತ್ರೀ ಬೈ ಒನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಆರ್ ಎಷ್ಟು ಒನ್ ಬೈ ತ್ರೀ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ತ್ರೀ ಬೈ ಒನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ತ್ರೀ ಟೂ ಬೈ ತ್ರೀ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ಸ್ ಐ ಗಾಟ್ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಟೂ ಈಸ್ ದ ಸಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಇನ್ಫೈನೈಟ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಈ ಸಮ್ ಸಿಂಪ್ಲಿಫಿಕೇಶನ್ ಎಷ್ಟು ಬಂದಿದೆ ನಮಗೂ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಟೂ ಬಂದಿದೆ ಓಕೆನಾ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಅಪ್ಲೈಯಿಂಗ್ ಹಿಯರ್ 0.16 whole power log of 1 by 2 base 1 by 4. 1 by 4 ಅಂದರೆ ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರೈಟ್ ಹೋಲ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ 1 ಬೈ ಟೂ ಹೋಲ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಅಂತ ಬರಿಬೋದು ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ಈ ಕಡೆ 1 ಬೈ ಟೂ ಪವರ್ 1 ಇದೆ ಈ ಕಡೆ 1 ಬೈ ಟೂ ಹೋಲ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಇದೆ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಇನ್ ಲಾಗರಿದಮ್ ಲಾಗ್ ಎ ಪವರ್ ಎಂ ಬೇಸ್ ಬಿ ಪವರ್ ಎನ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಎಂ ಬೈ ಎನ್ ಇಂಟು ಲಾಗ್ ಎ ಬೇಸ್ ಬಿ ಓಕೆನಾ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಲಾಗ್ ಎ ಪವರ್ ಎಂ ಬೇಸ್ ಬಿ ಪವರ್ ಎನ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಎಂ ಬೈ ಎನ್ ಇಂಟು ಲಾಗ್ ಎ ಬೇಸ್ ಬಿ ಅದೇ ಥರ 0.16 ಹೋಲ್ ಪವರ್ ಲಾಗ್ ಎ ಪವರ್ ಎಂ ಬೇಸ್ ಬಿ ಪವರ್ ಎನ್ ಎಂ ಬೈ ಎನ್ ಇಂಟು ಲಾಗ್ ಎ ಬೇಸ್ ಬಿ ಸೊ ಲಾಗ್ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಟು ಬೇಸ್ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಟು ಮತ್ತೆ ಲಾಗ್ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಟು ಬೇಸ್ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಟು ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಒನ್ ವಿ ನೋ ವೆರಿ ವೆಲ್ ಸೊ ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ 0.16 ಹೋಲ್ ಪವರ್ ಒನ್ ಇಂಟು ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಟು ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಟು ಅಂದರೆ ಇದೇನಾಗುತ್ತದೆ ರೂಟ್ ಆಫ್ 0.16 0.16 ಹೋಲ್ ಪವರ್ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಟು ಇಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಜೀರೋ ರೂಟ್ ಆಫ್ 0.16 ವಿಚ್ ಈಸ್ 0.4. So option C is the right answer. Example number 14. If -2, 6 is the image of the point 4, 2 with respect to the line L is equal to 0. -2, 6 is the image of the point 4, 2. 4, 2 is a point here. Idik image -2, 6 anta. Idik image -2, 6 with respect to the line L is equal to 0. Andra ikade L is equal to 0. Andra L anta ondu line ide. A line equation eno. A line equation eno. Okay na? En kottidare nimku 4, 2 image is what? -2, 6 image. Ikkade enda ondu point tagunta idini with respect to this line. Idik image is to. Image andre kandita ikkade enda ikkadeki ikkadeki distance same agiruttade. Okay. So first of all nanu ee point a na agutade, suppose let it be a and b. AB ki idi a na agutade, c is nothing but midpoint of AB. C is nothing but what? Midpoint of AB. So that is why first of all I will find the midpoint of AB. What is midpoint formula? X1 plus X2 by 2, Y1 plus Y2 by 2. Ikade X1, Y1, X2, Y2 kottidaralva. So X1 plus X2, and 4 minus 2, 2. 2 by 2, 1. So C is 1. And next Y1 plus Y2 by 2, 2 plus 6 by 2, 8 by 2, and 4. 1, 4 bandide. Okay, na? Matte ee equation find out maadbeka agutade nanu. So, ee equation andre options nalli kottidaru. Any point lies on the equation, it should satisfy compulsory. Okay, na? And now, 3x minus, option A check maadta idini. 3x minus 2y plus 5 is equal to 0. Already L is equal to 0 anta kottidaru question nalli. L is 2 anta. Andre L equal to 0 alwa. This is what? Okay, na? And now 1, 4 lies on this line. Ankunta idini nanu. Substitute maadthini. If it satisfies, then that is the correct answer. And now x value 1. 3 into 1 minus 2 into y value 4 plus 5. 3 ones are 3 minus 8 plus 5. Minus 5 plus 5 get cancel. 0. Yes, I got 0. Therefore, midpoint of A and B lies on this line. Therefore, option A is the correct answer. Therefore, what is the correct answer? Option A, 3x minus 2y plus 5. Okay? Next, we will move to example number 15. Foot of the perpendicular from -2, -1 onto the line 3x plus 2y minus 5 is equal to 0. What is the foot of the perpendicular? What is the foot of the perpendicular? From this, see here, -2, -1. And this is a line given to us. What is the line given? 3x plus 2y minus 5 is equal to 0. Okay, na? Now, what is the foot of the perpendicular from this point to this line? Okay, na? Foot of the perpendicular. Under e foot, this is how much? Okay? And now, this is what point given? A -2, -1. Foot of the perpendicular, under, so let it be some B. E B kandita idra mele iruttade. E line mele iruttade. So that means e B point options nalli kottidiralva. So a B point ni substitute maadi. Okay na? Options nalli options A, option B, option C substitute maadukunta hogri. Which option will satisfy? That is the correct answer. Okay? And now suppose -1, 4 nodana. -1, 4 nodi. 3 into -1 minus 3 plus 2 into 4. Minus 5. 4, 2 are 8. 8 minus 3, 5. 5 minus 5 is 0. Yes, satisfy akta ide. That is possible option. Okay. Next, option C nodana. Option C eno. 1, 1 now. 3 1s are 3 plus 2 1s are 2 minus 5 equal to 0. And 5 minus 5. Yes, again it is satisfying. Option A and C both are satisfying. So that means what to do? So, there I will tell you one technique to you. Option A and C both are satisfying. I will teach you one technique, shortcut formula. I will tell you how to find the foot of the perpendicular. Okay, na? There are one more method is also there. I will tell you easy way. Okay, and now see here. Suppose see here. Here is a point x1, y1 point is there. Okay, and here this is a line given to you. Ax plus by plus c is equal to 0. Now you need to find foot of the perpendicular of this point with respect to this line. H, k. I am taking that point, foot of the perpendicular, I am taking h comma k. Then what is h comma k? Formula is, okay, h minus x1 by a is equal to k minus y1 by b is equal to minus of ax1 plus by1 plus c by a square plus b square. This is the shortcut technique. Okay, now h minus x1 by a equal to k minus y1 by b equal to minus of ax1 plus by1 plus c by a square plus b square. From the given question, what is x1, y1? Minus 2 comma minus 1. This is x1 comma y1. X1 comma y1. And what is ax plus by plus c? 3x plus 2y minus 5 equal to 0. And a esta agutade 3, b esta agutade 2, and c is how much? Minus 5. Substitute 1 by 1 values there, you will get the answer. So that means h minus x1 is 2 minus 2. And minus of minus plus 2 by a 3 is equal to k minus y1, now minus of minus 1 plus 1 by b 2 is equal to minus of ax1, now 3 into minus 2 minus 6 plus by1 minus 2 plus c minus 5 by a square plus b square, 3 square plus 2 square, 3 square under 9 plus 2 square under 4, 13. Okay, na? Hence, h plus 2 by 3 is equal to k plus 1 by 2 is equal to minus 6 minus 2 minus 8 minus 8 minus 5 minus 13 minus into minus plus 13. 13 by 13, 1 I will get. Therefore, like this we can equate. Hence, h plus 2 by 3 is equal to 1. Okay, na? This equal to 1. Hence, h plus 2 equal to 3, 1s are 3. H is equal to 1 I got. Okay, na? Next, k plus 1 by 2 is equal to 1. Hence, k plus 1 equal to 2. K is equal to 2 minus 1, 1. Therefore, I got the foot of the perpendicular h comma k 1 comma 1. Okay, na? This is the shortcut technique formula. Foot of the perpendicular h minus x1 by a equal to k minus y1 by b equal to minus of ax1 plus by1 plus c by a square plus b square. Atwa, if you want to find image, just you need to write here minus 2 into ax1 plus by1 plus c by a square plus b square. Remaining formula is same. Okay, formula, you know, image formula, h minus x1 by a equal to k minus y1 by b is equal to minus 2 into ax1 plus by1 plus c by a square plus b square. Okay, na? So therefore, this is the foot of the perpendicular and image formulas. These two are the image formulas. Okay, na? Yes. Example number 15 over. Now we are moving to example number 16. The question from circles chapter. Okay. So chapter wise I am discussing two or one questions. Okay, na? So nimku ardagbeku anta just revising maartta idini ella chapter inda questions. Okay. A concepts revise maartta idini. Okay. So we are teaching from Deeksha platform. Okay. Example number 16. The circle passes through 0, 0, A, 0, 0, B. The coordinates of its center is what? Okay, na? So, first of all, you plot maadko beku. Okay, na? So, this is the circle, suppose. Okay, na? What here he is asking, the circle passes through 0, 0, A, 0. So, suppose like this, this one. This is x-axis and y-axis. 0, 0 andre, this is the origin, nothing but like this. And a comma 0, this is also passing through. A comma 0 andre, which lies on x-axis. X-axis mele irutthade. And 0 comma b, idu ee tara irutthade. Okay na? Now circle is passing through these three points. Then what is the center of the circle? It is easy. Technique is easy, very easy, I will tell you. So compulsory, with these three points, a right angle triangle will form. Kandita nim gotu. Okay, na? Right angle triangle will form. Okay, na? So, if that means it is look like circumcircle. Idi yav tara ide? Circumcircle tara ide. So, circumcircle andre enum? A circle which passes through the vertices of the triangle. Okay, na? So, atara idi circumcircle tara ide. Circumcircle tara ide andre. So, we have a condition, technique in andre. If it is a right angle triangle, kamdita, if it is a right angle triangle, okay, na? Then the circumcenter is nothing but midpoint of the hypotenuse. Midpoint of the hypotenuse. Andre, this center of the circle ena agutade, midpoint of the hypotenuse agutade. So, therefore, what is the midpoint? X1, Y1, x2 by 2, x1 plus x2 by 2, a plus 0 by 2, a by 2, y1 plus y2 by 2, 0 plus b by 2, b by 2. So therefore, the circumcenter is a by 2 comma b by 2, which is option D, correct answer. Yes. Example number 17, the question is also from circles only. Okay. Square, which is inscribed in a circle. Yes. So here, see here, we will discuss easily. Okay, now. So this is a square. Assume that this is a square. Okay, now. What is the area of the square? What is the area of the square? Okay, now. What is the area of the square? And first of all, this is the center of the circle. This is the center of the circle, okay? And this is the radius of the circle. And this is also radius of the circle. Let it be AB. Let it be AB, okay? Na? Now, radius, radius. So, therefore, AB will become as D. D means what? Diameter. D for what? Diameter. First of all, I will find the radius of the circle. S to radius anta nan kandidthini. Okay na? So we know that we have a formula. If the circle equation is x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0, center of the circle is minus g comma minus f, radius of the circle is root of g square plus f square minus c, you know very well. Radius of the circle formula, you know, root of g square plus f square minus c. And now, what is g from the given question? Just compare with the standard equation. Standard equation nalli 2g ena aguttade nimku compare madidrandre minus 6 aguttade. 2g is equal to minus 6 and 2f est aguttade minus 8 aguttade and c is, there is no constant here, 0 aguttade. So andre g est aguttade minus 3, f is how much? Minus 4. Okay, therefore, radius formula is root of g square minus 3 whole square, 9, plus f square minus 4 whole square, 16, minus c, 0. 9 plus 16, 25. 25 minus 0, 0. Sorry, 25. Root of 25, 5. Therefore, radius is how much? 5 aagide namaku. Okay, na? Radius is how much? 5. 9 plus 16, 25. 25 minus 0, 25. Root 25 is nothing but 5. I got radius. Therefore, what is this is radius? This is radius. Therefore, diameter, it will become 10. Okay, na? Now, area of the square. Shortcut technique, I will tell you. What is area of the square? Area of the square, when you inscribe, that means, when you area of the square inscribed in a circle. So when you inscribed in a circle, a square, then what is the area of the square formula? D square by 2. Diagonal is to the diagonal square by 2. Okay, na? So diagonal square is to diagonal and is to 10 bandide. 10 square, 100, 100 by 2, which is nothing but 50 square units is the answer. Okay, na? This is the formula you need to remember carefully. Area of the square formula, you know, D square by 2. D square by 2. Actually, side, there is one more thing also. They will ask side of the square. What is the side of the square? D by root 2. D by root 2. D by root 2. D by root 2. Therefore, area of the square, D by root 2 into D by root 2. X into X. Nothing but X square. Like that, D square by 2 aagutade. Okay, na? That's right. So, 50 square units is the answer. Option B is the correct option. Example number 18. That's right. So, the question example number 18 from the parabola, conic section in the circles we discussed. Now, parabola. The vertex of a parabola is at the origin, okay? And the directrix is what? X plus 5 is equal to 0. Vertex is at origin. Vertex, this is nothing but origin. And the directrix is x is equal to minus 5. X plus 5 equal to 0 in the sense x is equal to minus 5. So that means this is in the form of x is equal to minus a. So that means this is compulsory y square equal to 4ax agabeku. What here he is asking? What is the length of the lattice rectum? A is to bandide nimku 5 bandide. So length of the lattice rectum formula eno 4a. Length of the lattice rectum formula eno 4a. So 4 into a is how much? 5. 4 5s are 20. So therefore the answer will be 20. Option B is the right answer. Next question. Example number 19. Yes. The equation x square by 10 minus a plus y square by 4 minus a is equal to 1 represents an ellipse if dash represents an ellipse if okay and now actually ellipse andre enu ellipse andre x square by a square plus y square by b square equal to 1 so x square by a square standard equation of the ellipse plus y square by b square equal to 1 where a square must be always greater than 0 only na and b square is also squaring andre always positive so that means this part is also positive 10 minus a is always greater than 0 4 minus a is always greater than 0 so therefore 10 is greater than a and 4 is greater than a okay na 4 is greater than a so this reverse you take reverse a less than 10 and a less than 4 so see here this is a number line and ikade 4 anta ide ikade 10 anta ide a is less than 4 so this is a is less than 4 and a is less than 10 this is a is less than 10 so therefore common agi nimge enide common region agi a is less than 4 ide so therefore a is less than 4 is the correct answer so option a is the right answer this is the question from ellipse okay next example number 20 In an ellipse, x square by a square plus y square by b square equal to 1, if the distance between the directrices is actually distance between the directrices, this is the ellipse, okay na? And now this is the directrix, one of the directrix and this is another directrix. Distance between the directrices, formula you know, 2a by e is equal to 3 times distance between the foci, this is foci. Okay na distance between the foci formula you know 2ae okay na that's it simple question only not that much difficult distance between the directrices andre 2a by e is equal to 3 times distance between the foci that means 3 into 2ae okay na what he is asking what is the eccentricity e is equal to how much okay better here e this 2a 2a get cancelled ಅಂದರೆ ಇ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಇ ಇಂಟು ಇ ಇ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 1/3 ಆಗುತ್ತದೆ ಹೆನ್ಸ್ ಇ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 1/√3 ಆಗುತ್ತದೆ ಓಕೆನಾ ಸೊ ಎಸೆಂಟ್ರಿಸಿಟಿ ಈಸ್ ವಾಟ್ 1/√3 ಡೋಂಟ್ ರೈಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಆರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಅಂತ ಯಾಕೆ ಎಸೆಂಟ್ರಿಸಿಟಿ ನೆವರ್ ನೆಗೆಟಿವ್ ಸೊ ದರ್ ಇಸ್ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ನಾಟ್ ಕಮ್ ಮೈನಸ್ 1/√3 ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಸೊ ಎಸೆಂಟ್ರಿಸಿಟಿ ಈಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ 1/√3 ಓಕೆನಾ ಸೊ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಬಿ ಈಸ್ ದ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ 20